I'm not a betting man, but if I was, I would say it would be a safe bet to say that every single one of you has a family. And what I want to know is, do you love them? Your mommies and your daddies do not love you. If your mommies and your daddies loved you, then they would tell you the truth. But the truth, it can be such a hard pill to swallow. The truth, it can be shocking. It can be terrifying. And the worst part is, all you have to do to find it is look out your front door. Because it's in your schools. It's in your government. It's in your places of worship. The ones that are set to protect you are the ones that you should fear the most. And just as soon, the sooner you're able to realize that, the sooner you can be transcended, the sooner you can be set free. Luke Harper was a damaged man. And I did what I had to do. I picked him up out of the dirt and I fixed him just like you would fix a broken toy. Because I knew that one day I would have to set him free too, so that he may learn his own truth. Don't be afraid. Tell your piece, my brother.
There was a time in life where I didn't understand why a man like me existed, what my purpose in life was, or why I was here. But my family found me. He showed me the truth. And the truth is, this is all of your fault. Each and every one of you have made me what I am. You shunned me. You created me, but he, Bray Wyatt, saved me. He opened my eyes. He made me stronger than ever. And he showed me my path in life. And now I know, when you pray for the rain, you best be prepared for the mud. Bray Wyatt, my life for you.
It always comes back to family, don't it? Luke Harper would go through hell and back for me. Hell, he already has. But Roman Reigns. I tried to warn him that this was only the beginning, and as you all know, I am not a liar. Now, Roman Reigns claims that Dean Ambrose is his brother and that he cares for Dean Ambrose, but I say nuh-uh. Because if he truly cared for Dean Ambrose, he would tell Dean Ambrose that he is in danger and that Dean Ambrose should stay out of our business, turn his back, walk away, and never look back again. Because Roman Reigns, this is your burden to bear. This is your hill to die on. I, Bray Wyatt, will seal your fate. Roman Reigns, we're here. Follow the Buzzard.